Blocky Farm. I wouldn't call this a farming simulator because it's so fast-paced. You click on things and then click fix and then they're fixed. And then you collect stars or coins and move on to the next thing to click. This weird rich dude shows up in his fancy top hat and Lincoln. Tells you how to get things going. And then he bells on you as some chick in a truck shows up. Now that I've given you a detailed rundown of the story, you can just hop right into breeding chickens. The actual farming is probably the longest part. But that's only because you pull crops and then prepare the ground and replant new ones. I think the fast pacing kind of makes this more fun than not. And I'd give this a 6 out of 10.